Which of the following statement is which of the following statement statements which of the following statements is incorrect? Statement one. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Option A. Direct step method. Direct step method. Uses for prismatic channels. Prismatic channels. Option B. Standard step method. Standard step method uses for natural channels. Natural channels. Option C. Standard step method is Standard step method is based on trial and error solution. Trial and error solution. Option D. Standard step method is Standard step method is based on momentum equation. See, out of these four statements, this one is correct. Direct step method is used for prismatic channels only. Standard step method is used for natural channels only. Third step also correct. Third statement, standard step method is based on trial and error solution. Direct solution you will not get. Fourth one, if you see, standard step method is based on energy equation. Correct statement is, say fourth statement is wrong. Standard step method is based on energy equation. So wrong statement is B. So option is we need to choose incorrect statement. So incorrect statement is D. So D is the incorrect statement. So correct answer is D.